This is very similar to bird dog, but we're gonna stand one side and I want you to touch your knee with your hand and then extend. So we're gonna get set back up, hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. You're gonna extend, you're gonna tap, extend, tap. That's just a sneaky way to get an extra core in the bird dog position.